When we put the baby on her chest of this 19-year-old young mother, the moment baby was put skin to skin, tears started scrolling down. She said, "I'm moved by this feeling when the baby is touching my chest."
In New Delhi, a team of medical experts are redefining a technique designed to save the lives of thousands of babies. It's called immediate kangaroo mother care. And this is Dr. Sugandha Arya, the ideal person to find the answer to a very important question the IKMC trial was asking.
People ask, experts ask, where is the proof that it is safe to keep the mother? Then we asked, where is the proof when the baby stays separately, it is better? So this study was actually planned with 4,200 babies. When we reached 3,200 babies, then it was found that there was a significant reduction of mortality by 25%. There is no replacement for a mother in this world, but this trial has now scientifically proven that yes, what is right is right.